In this video, we'll learn how to create an order header validation policy that we can use in an orchestration flow. Let's create an orchestration policy. So I'm going to come down to our orchestration policies and we'll create a new policy and we'll give it a name. So order header validation, and the policy type will be an execution policy. And we'll see that it's not published at this stage. And we want to select our entity, which is the order header. So order product is the line level. So we'll go order. So we'll save it, which will give us the ability to create rules. So we'll create a new rule. This will give us the condition editor. So let's create our new rule. And now we can have a look at the condition. So we'll add a row. The fields or attributes of the order entity will be available. So if we have a look through the list here, for example, let's do a simple one so we can have a look at creating. So in this case, what I'm going to say is, as long as the total amount is greater than zero, and then we'll pass this order through. So I'm going to save this, we'll close it. And then we can save the overall policy. So now I have a policy. Now this won't take effect until it's actually published. So I want to publish the policy. Okay, so now our policy is published. We can go and have a look at how to use this in an orchestration flow. Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management is a new application in the family of Dynamics 365 applications. Built on the Microsoft Power platform, running on the Microsoft Azure cloud. To learn more about Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management, visit our community site, documentation site, marketing site, or our blog at these links.